Police want to find Trevor Castile. Take a good look. He's one of the suspects accused of raping and kidnapping a Kentucky college student. She says she was on Broadway when her memory got foggy. She woke up in a Jeep and the men raped her and took her credit card and went to a Waffle House. Police have already arrested one man for this, but they want to find Castile. Let them know if you see him.